They asked me, obviously you can't go back to your village because it's surrounded by Taliban. You can't go there, but you could live in other area of Afghanistan. If it was safe to go, I would love to go back. I don't want to, you know, just to suffer this much.